Yes, well, my memories of grammar are many. I started in grammar in 1954. I came to this campus as the primary school was both at this campus as well as in High Street. Little Grammar, we used to call the High Street campus. And I remember in my first year or second year here, the Assembly Hall was built. And we've just had the headmaster give us a recap of the renovations to the Assembly Hall with the new floor. He also mentioned those fabulous blue chairs that everybody remembers, which left an imprint on the backside or the tops of your legs after sitting in there for a headmaster's assembly. And there were two classrooms on either side of the Assembly Hall. I think they ended up being 6A and 6B, and Kirkbride was in one and McLeod were in the other. And I think McLeod may have been the headmaster of the junior school, and that was where the prep preparatory school High Street kids came and joined in to us at the big campus. I remember also the area just behind you there in the dining room, which was the sunroom, was actually at one stage it was a classroom, and at one stage it was the day boys' table for boarders' lunch. And my parents always wanted me to have a good lunch, so I was never allowed to go to the tuck shop. I was always, from the whole time I was at school, sent to boarders' lunch, or I was in the day boys' table at the boarders' lunch. And I remember one of the very first occasions, one of the heads of the boarders' table was Guy Green, who became the governor of Tasmania, and he was a big boy when I was a little boy at the day boys' table in the boarders' lunch. Been able to meet a number of other colleagues today who were at school when I was at school, and some I wouldn't have seen since I left school. So we've changed a bit, but some I remember and others I don't.